when the government decided to close the schools, that came as a total complete surprise. So it's new terrain for the teachers, for the parents, for the children. I think the challenge for most parents was they are not equipped to teach. They're struggling with keeping them engaged, they're easily distracted. We thought that maybe if they see their teachers on television engaging them, they would be excited to watch and learn something. So at Clark Junior School, we launched a TV show called Crested Kids. I think COVID-19, this period of learning and trying out all these different methods to keep the learning going has definitely allowed us to grow as individuals, as teachers, but also the children are learning to own it. We try to get the children to inquire and discover on their own. This remote learning has provided a beautiful opportunity for that.